described and captioned media program, in the classroom, and on the go. DCMP.org.
Green Planet Films presents Curiosity Quest, Toothpaste. Title, Sanford, Maine. In a factory, small tubes are spun around in a carousel and people put them in boxes. Earlier, cylinders pump inside the tubes and later the boxes are taped shut. Tubes roll on conveyor belts.
We're inside of Tom's Maine. I'm here with Bill. Thanks for having us.
Great to have you.
Bill Hetzel.
What is your role here at Tom's of Maine?
I am the plant manager here at Tom's of Maine, and I work around the factory in all areas.
Give us a little bit of history. How long have you guys been in business, and what do you do besides make toothpaste?
Tom's of Maine has been in business since, 1970 or so, when Tom Chappell founded a soap company. And finally, in about the mid-70s, they got into toothpaste. Natural toothpaste is a toothpaste that's made with things that you can be familiar with. They're simple things. Mm-hmm. Chalk is a key ingredient of natural toothpaste.
Wait. Chalk, like you write on the blackboard. Is in toothpaste.
Chalk is in toothpaste. In the toothpaste that we're making today, mm-hmm. there's chalk.
Okay, now by saying that, we're probably gonna have some of our youngsters out there go, ooh.
I would think so too, but the good news is there's other things in toothpaste.
Oh, okay.
Besides
to offset the chalk.
To offset the chalk. We put things in like strawberries. Mm-hmm. We put things in like mint oils.
Okay.
We might even put something in unusual like fennel.
Fennel.
Fennel's an herb.
Okay.
It also tastes a little bit like licorice.
Oh, okay. Now you're talking my language.
So now it tastes a little bit like licorice.
I had never thought about toothpaste in the form of chemistry.
Toothpaste is definitely chemistry. It's also a consumer product. And like a food, like any sort of material like that that you're putting together, it's a very exciting blend of all different kinds of ingredients. It works to taste good so that you want to brush. And that puts together a good feedback loop where you want to brush and you fight cavities.
Gotcha. All right. So what is the first step when it comes to making toothpaste?
Title.
What is the first step in making toothpaste?
Different people answer.
Mixing ingredients together until they form a paste.
Let's see. Getting the ingredients, right? Yeah. Make sure you have enough ingredients. Yeah. Or the ingredients. Yeah. There you go.
With blue paint,
mix all the ingredients together.
What is the first step in making toothpaste?
Get the bottle top.
You get the peppermint and you mix it with the white stuff, and that's one of your other ingredients, which I don't know what it's called, but it's one of them. It's in there.
Producing the paste?
I don't.
Mixing it all together.
The Described and Captioned Media Program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deaf-blind. These services include a library of free-loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.